think I'm crazy.
I have to lie in those big rocks.
But I feel her. I hear her heartbeat. She's so close.
So what does her heartbeat sound like?
Mighty.
Cannot let you bring your war here.
Outcast. That's all they see.
I see you.
The way of water connects all things. Before your birth and after your death.
This is our home!
I need you with me, and I need you to be strong.
Have you given any thought to where this ends?
The table will never stop.
You know this.
No one, not even you, can kill everyone.
Ready, John?
Yeah.
Days of fighting for the so-called greater good are over. This is our chance to control the truth, the concepts of right and wrong for everyone for centuries to come. You're fighting to save an ideal that doesn't exist. Never did. You need to pick a side.
I spent the last 7 years of my life living out my wildest dreams. Bianca, Rocky, my dad. This is built on their shoulders.
Hey, my man, can I help you?
Let me get an autograph.
Nah, I ain't signing an autograph, but you get off my car.
You don't remember me, huh?
Damien.
How long were you locked up?
18 years, bro. Just got out last week.
Glad to have you back out, huh?
I know I've been away a long time, but I kept myself in shape. I still got gas in the tank.
Come by the gym.
Thank you.
I'm curious what happened with you two.
I didn't tell you.
We was like brothers.
I was the best, though. But I never got a chance to prove that.
That's cute.
I know what you're doing, Donnie.
You don't owe this dude nothing. Damien's fighting the world, and he's trying to hurt people.
I vouch for you. You think you mad? Try spending half your life in a cell. Why can't somebody else live your life? I'm coming for everything.
You threatening me?
Something is going on with you.
Damien was like family.
We passed talking.
Then maybe you just have to find out. Do what I gotta do. Some of my methods, you might disagree with me. These are family ties. I recognize mine. I know that they needed me. Traumatic stress, watch it manifest. Got my only fear. I ain't scared of death. Did you hear me yet? I ain't scared of death. Did you hear me yet? What you gonna do? Threaten to take my breath?
I need you to let go of your fear. Let go of the guilt. Let go of whatever was and walk into what is. I feel those chains are breaking, yeah. I fear God, I don't fear death. I see those
strings and take a step. Here's the thing. We're a team of thieves.
And when you do this,
you're bound to make enemies.
Sometimes those enemies come looking for revenge.
Truth be told, we helped the wrong person steal the wrong thing. We didn't mean to unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known. But we're gonna fix it.
So how do we pull that off?
Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best. You need
Kool-Aid! Then give us a fighting chance.
We're gonna need strength.
You got this, right?
I know you don't.
We also need courage. Back to school. Magic.
And you.
What is that again?
It's an owl bear. Let's go!
Be warned. There is evil here.
I'm glad he's on our side.
This one's dangerous. But whatever happens, we'll be ready.
What is it exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans.
You've already made the plan, so...
If the existing plan fails, I make a new plan.
So you make plans that fail?
No.
He also plays the lute.
Not relevant.
I used to ask myself a lot of questions. Scott, you're at X-Con. How are you an Avenger? That doesn't make sense. But everywhere I go, people tell me the same thing.
Thank you, Spider-Man!
People still need help, Dad. That's why we made this. It's like a satellite for deep space, but Quanta.
Wait a minute. You're sending a signal down to the quantum realm. Turn it off. Now! Afraid of. There's something I never told you.
This place. It isn't what you think. I can get you home. And give you more time. If you help me. So, what's it gonna be? Ant-Man.
I just saw on the calendar that right now on Earth, it's almost Christmas time.
We don't have time for trivialities like Christmas.
But Peter's so sad about Gamora being gone. Maybe if we go to Earth for a really wonderful Christmas gift, it would make him happy. Something special he will never forget.
What about someone special?
We're looking for the legendary Kevin Bacon.
We're looking for the legendary Kevin Bacon.
I just said that, Drax.
But your voice is small and mousy. I think maybe he didn't hear you. You're coming with us as a Christmas present.
I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, a wizard gave me superpowers. Yeah! And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods. This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about
family!
Guys, that was a signal.
Introducing the star of our show. His name is
Shazam!
Now let's get down to business.
Your world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
Honey, maybe we should just call it a night.
You go ahead. I gotta finish these centerpieces and rearrange the seating chart.
Yes.
Hello.
Mom, now is not the time.
I just want to ask, is that genetics or is it like Pilates? We got you a gift.
It's your something borrowed. Brings you good luck, except for Uncle Greg, who ended up decapitated on that forklift. But that's not the knife's fault.
Oh, someone just left that in the bathroom.
You invited your ex? Looks like he's leading a porn safari.
Oops, he forgot to button his shirt all the way up.
Is it time for dinner?
So much better than the rest of us.
I think the left boob is slightly lower than the right boob.
Something doesn't feel right.
There are pirates outside. They took everybody hostage. Here's the plan. I'll trap them in the net.
Spray them in the ice.
It won't work.
Why?
So many steps.
See, that's why you only have a plan with one step.
Not once did I wonder if I'd be walking handcuffed through the jungle with a live grenade.
Sir, sir, give me the grenade, sir. I got it.
Oh, you got it.
I got it.
You got it.
I got it.
Okay. We're gonna fix this. That dress is growing on me.
I wanted something less traditional.
Nobody f- with my family.
Don't let go!
Don't you let go!
Thank you for the cake knife.
I freaking love this cake knife.
Got a minute?
Oh, what? Whoa, Gwen, how did she, how did you get, how have you been?
It's a long story. Is this the room you grew up in?
It is, but my dorm room is very adult.
Right, no, of course.
Hey.
Are these your drawings?
What? No,
oh,
no.
Good. I missed you too.
Okay. So, what are you doing here? I thought I'd never see you again.
Wanna get out of here?
I'm grounded.
Bummer.
What?
Is Spider-Man grounded?
I mean,
Captain Torrance, Flight Commander. How can I help you?
Fugitive extradition.
Oh, is he dangerous? What did he do?
Homicide 15 years ago.
I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers.
I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain.
Get him on board. Let's have a good flight. We're cutting right through the top of the storm. Listen, keep everybody in their seats. No exceptions, all right?
Getting everyone to have their seatbelts securely fastened.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Trailblazer 119, we are dark.
Is anyone near guard, dammit?
We're gonna hit. We're gonna hit.
They went down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. The clock is ticking. Every minute matters. We can count those minutes in lives, lost or saved.
Guys, wait, get back, get back. We don't know who it is. We don't know who it is. Get back.
Listen carefully. This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance.
I like this guy.
Name, country!
Maxwell Carville, England.
Name, country.
I better go after them.
My passengers, my responsibility.
I'm gonna need your help.
You're gonna need this.
Former military or something?
You could say that.
Then why'd they lock you up?
No one cares what really happened. But they say redemption can be found in the most unusual places. If you do this, you'll probably never see your family again.
What about their families?
I have a daughter, and I have every intention of making a home. They are going to come at us with everything they've got.
We're getting off this island.
You ain't driving, are you?
I steer a little, but the ranger do most of the work.
This is my fourth year as a Santa. How about you?
I started the whole damn thing.
Ho, ho, ho!
It's Christmas!
We decided that you could have one gift.
Early.
What is it?
That is a direct hotline to Santa Claus himself.
I can talk to Santa.
All right, revelers.
Welcome to your worst Christmas ever.
Let's go!
You have $300 million in your personal vault. That's what I want for Christmas.
I don't want any trouble, okay?
Someone's gonna scooch up that chimney.
Who is he?
Because it's not your typical mall Santa.
Santa, are you there? Daddy said you were very busy tonight. My name's Trudy Lightstone. Are you gonna help us, Santa?
Yeah, Trudy.
Santa?
You're on my nice list. Santa Claus is coming to town. Time for some season's beatings.
Who the hell are you?
Boss, what if he really is the real?
No such thing as Santa.
These bad men, they're all on my naughty list. Naughty.
That's naughty!
And what do you do to the naughty ones?
I give them a lump of coal.
Where is it?
I gotta watch.
Ah!
I believe in you, Santa.
Come on. Which one of you did that?
Prancer? So unprofessional.
All my life, been grinding all my life. Hustle paid the price. All my life, been grinding all my life.
They came from the water. They had superhuman strength.
He's coming for the surface world.
That can't be good.
All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price. One slice, roll the dice. All my life, been grinding all my life.
Now is our time to strike.
Show them who we are.
Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. Rated PG-13. Only in theaters November 11th. Get tickets now.
Deer Creek International Business Solutions, how can I help you?
I am ready.
Well, that's great. Ladybug.
Ladybug?
Your new operational name.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Ladybug's supposed to be lucky. Ha.
You don't have bad luck.
Really? My bad luck is biblical. I'm not even trying to kill people and someone dies. Remember the suicidal bellboy?
You drove him to the hospital.
Hang in there, buddy!
And he didn't die.
Okay, the wedding.
Tequila?
Johannesburg. It's time for some change.
You want it simple for your first job back? It doesn't get simpler.
We need to find a person who took that case.
That's too easy. Shit.
What?
Remember those two wackos from the Bolivia job?
The twins?
Yeah, not so sure they're twins.
Get off the train.
You stab me?
I would never stop coming for you.
What? I missed my stop.
Something else going on here.
Hi. You don't remember me.
You look like every white homeless man I've ever seen.
Really? You don't remember me?
Whoops!
He's a pack of dicks, lady. I'm sorry. I'm working on it.
Get off at the next stop.
Sounds so easy when you say it.
One little prick from this, you know what happens?
Yes.
Your blood congeals, clogging your veins.
I said yes. Shit balls.
You guys who want to hear the whole story?
What's waiting for us in Kyoto?
The White Death. With his army of assassins.
There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organization on the planet shoved right inside.
I don't see the White Death letting any of us off this train. We need to come up with a plan.
I'm gonna hurt people.
What's happening to your face?
Maybe there was a little head trauma?
Maybe. I gotta get off this train.
Sorry, buddy. Kill it!
Exclusively in movie theaters.
My son sacrificed his life to save me. These powers are not a gift, but a curse. Born out of rage. So I'm out to them.
This loose cannon needs to be locked down before innocent people start getting hurt.
He's been asleep for 5,000 years.
You find us a cell that can hold him. We'll take care of the rest.
Who's on the team?
I didn't bring a passport.
We don't need passports. We're the Justice Society.
There's a war going on outside. We ain't safe from
Black Adam.
We're here to negotiate your peaceful surrender.
Heard about at least three killings this afternoon.
I'm not peaceful. Nor do I surrender. Here we go.
I kneel before no one.
You didn't come here to seek justice. You came to exact revenge.
Too much enemy fire to catch a friend.
I never said I was a hero.
Giving you respect, I expect the same thing.
You believe you are not worthy. But fate does not make mistakes.
I'll fight for you. There's a war going on outside. We ain't safe from.
You had two paths. You can be the destroyer of this world. Or you can be its savior.
Keep me busy.
Another long night of crime and violence.
Some say it's only a matter of time before the city implodes.
I think we're finished here. Go on, beat it.
I found him. Samaritan.
Samaritan died 25 years ago.
That's what they say.
You think you live across from a superhero? Do you have a therapist, kid?
Kid.
Samaritan is dead. I pick up garbage for a living, pal.
Samaritan cleaned up the streets.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
I don't believe you! Are you okay?
I'm cool.
How strong are you?
Not as strong as I once was. Things start to fall apart when you stop caring. And I stopped caring a long time ago.
How come you hate who you are?
For some people, it's too late to change the damage they've done.
He's hiding something. I want him dead.
Really?
The things you bury tend to haunt you.
Why did you disappear?
Try this.
Kids, get the popcorn out. Let me tell you the story of the space Viking, Thor Odinson. He was no ordinary man. He was a god. After saving planet Earth for the 500th time, Thor set off on a new journey. Well, he got in shape. He went from dad bod to god bod. And after all that,
Mjolnir,
he reclaimed his title as the one and only Thor. Oh, spoke too soon.
Jane?
The old ex-girlfriend.
What's it been like? 3-4 years?
8 years, 7 months, and 6 days, give or take.
Am I sensing feelings?
Well, you're right. The only ones who gods care about is themselves.
So this is my vow.
All gods will die. I just want to say that was very, very impressive what you did back there.
It's just my first bad guy.
You never forget your first.
is above kill. Because I have something worth fighting for.
Let's see who you are. I take off your disguise. And flick.
Oh,
you flick too hard, damn it!
Shall we help him? I mean, eventually. Grape.
Blue had a baby. That's impossible.
Hey, girl.
You look just like your mother.
I promise you, I am gonna get her back.
Genetic power has now been unleashed.
We made a terrible mistake.
The doomsday clock might be about out of time.
If our world's gonna survive, what matters is what we do now.
I could use your expertise.
You coming or what?
A baby raptor? I made a promise we would bring her home.
You made a promise? To a dinosaur.
Yeah. Why?
Everybody hold on to somebody.
That can't be right.
Biggest carnivore the world has ever seen.
Run!
See? Not so bad.
Hey, look out the window.
Welcome to Mopani, guys. I can see clearly now,
the rain is gone. Thank you so much for having us.
This is my chance to reconnect with the girls. I can see
all of the... Did Mom shoot some of these?
This little bump right here? That's you.
I still miss her every day. Gone are the dark clouds that had me
around. It's gonna be a ride. What's that? There's something crossing up ahead. Keep the girls in the car.
Stay in the car, okay? Just stay in the car.
But
Diabolo.
Okay,
what's he saying?
Diabolo means devil. I've never seen anything like this. Multiple attacks without eating its prey. Lions don't do that. At least no lion I've ever seen. Shh. Go back to the girls.
Dad, please!
Slow down.
We're in his territory now. It's the law of the jungle. It's the only law that matters.
Ted, they've got guns.
You shouldn't be out here.
What are you doing? Stop!
I've got to get my girls out of here.
I need you to trust me right now.
I'm coming back.
Don't move, okay?